good afternoon and welcome to the Youth Chorus of Kansas City's final concert of our 2022-2023 season. And this concert is titled Singing Bring Me. This is about all of the things that singing brings us. It brings us joy, freedom, hope. It brings us so many gifts. And this concert is a celebration of that. It's also a celebration of all of the incredibly hard work that these singers have done, not just in preparation for this concert, but throughout this entire year. And so we want to ask just a few things in that spirit. First off, please be sure to check your electronic devices and be sure that they're not going to make any noise during the performance. And in addition, if you have young children who become noisy during a performance, please just take them out to the hallway until they're ready to come back in and enjoy the rest of the performance. We do record our concerts, and we've actually been receiving training in preparation for this concert from a professional videographer, and we're just upping our game a little bit every concert. We really want to be able to deliver to you an absolutely stellar finished product for every concert, and one of the components of that is a really, really respectful environment for the hard work that these singers have done. We thank you in advance for that. And we would like to also thank all of our volunteers and all of the incredible adults who have helped to get us here today. You've seen them walking around with green polos. You've seen them, a lot of them have their flashing name badges. Can we get a round of applause for our Pianists? We are so grateful to you. We also have some members of the Board of Directors in attendance with us. Would members of the Board of Directors please stand and be recognized as well? There's all sorts of great information for singers in older grades. On the inside cover, I would direct you to that UMKC summer program. It's a really excellent singing opportunity this summer. And then I would also like to point out that auditions for the next season are now open. If your singer has been singing with us all year, they don't need to re-audition. We'll be sending you information really soon about the next season, but that's just for y'all to share and spread the word about the youth chorus so that we can all just help this thing grow together. We've been on one steady trajectory of growth over the last 6 years since our founding, and just seeing this room full of so many smiling faces is just a testament to the fact of how far we've come in a really, really short time. But please help us spread the word. And in addition, we've got a Bring a Friend night tomorrow night. It's not too late. If your singer might be interested in having somebody join them tomorrow night, it's a lot of fun in a really short evening. So we hope that they'll bring somebody along for some singing, some games, some treats. It's going to be a great time. Finally, I would like to welcome to the stage at this time the Prelude Choir. You're going to hear some incredible music from these young musicians. They are going to absolutely just exceed your expectations of what elementary singers can do. Directed by Mrs. Bethany Main. Prelude.
Joy, 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 down in my heart, down in my heart. to give, someone to take.
Life's the biggest piece of pie.
And someone to wash,
and someone to drop.
Life's an easy road, with some besides to share the love.
Life is full of pies.
With someone to serve,
someone to fry.
Life's the leg of lamb.
Can we get one more round of applause, please? I love that last one so much. So we've got a little extra time here, and I wanted to recognize someone that I think doesn't get recognized nearly enough, but I'd like to call Mrs. Main back out here for just a moment. I'm pretty biased, but we have some good new evidence of Mrs. Main's just absolute awesomeness as a music educator, and I wanted to just let you all know the good news that for the second year in a row, Mrs. Main has been nominated as a Teacher of the Year for her building and has proceeded to the finalist round for Teacher of the Year for the entire Olathe School District.
Thank you.
resurrected from the 1980s, thanks to the Netflix show Stranger Things. I was right on that journey with the rest of you, just loving that episode so much. I thought it was so creative, and I just wanted to make this happen. These singers have really been enjoying getting this song ready. This is a big stretch, especially for our intermezzo singers, and they have just absolutely worked their tails off to be able to sing this along with the high schoolers. So let's hear it one more time for the intermezzo choir. We hope you enjoy the combined intermezzo and secondary choir singing Running Up That Hill. Thank you. portion is listed as recognitions. It's a bit hard to know exactly how to describe this, but we have some very special people who have been with us. We are truly in the people business here. Our goal is to build up people, young people, to make them better and to help them grow and to build new skills and to build a new community. And we truly couldn't do that without the next people that I'm going to recognize. We've been so blessed this year to have three interns. We've never had this many interns, and we've never had interns with us for the entire season. These three young people, these future music educators, have been with us all year, working their tails off to make these young people on stage be able to shine at every possible opportunity. So I'd like to take a moment and have them welcome them out onto the stage. Save your voices. We would like to thank so much. One of our interns is still hard at work up there, doing his best to keep Prelude from screaming more. First up, Noah Phillips from the University of Missouri, Kansas City. Ella Stotts from the University of Missouri, Kansas City, and Jason Meyer, University of Missouri, Kansas City. Yeah, so. I didn't tell him I was doing that. Next up, we had an early senior recognition this year. But we have two amazing seniors who have been singing with us this year, and I'd like to call up here now Miss Nia Bender. We are still incredibly young as an organization, and we've had just a handful of seniors so far. But I can say that Nia has joined us this year as a senior and has just become a leader in a very short time. She has helped to make our community stronger and just more fun, I think. She brings a lot of joy to every rehearsal, and just you can see how much she loves singing every time that she does it. So Nia, tell us, where are you, what's next for you?
I will be going to Jackson County Community College for at least 1 year, and then following up at either a college in Chicago or in K-State.
Nia, from all of us, we are so glad that you've joined this community. You will forever be a part of the Youth Chorus of Kansas City, and I hope that we will forever be a part of you. This next song that we're going to sing is a celebration of these wonderful people who have been a part of our community. We hope that you enjoy the meeting. We are blessed.
Thank you.
Before we sing our final number today, I have just one more very important recognition to make. I would like to call to the stage, already on the stage, but over to this part of the stage, Miss Rhea Thomas. Rhea has been an absolutely incredible professional to work with these past several years, and Rhea is sadly leaving us at the end of this season, but we have been so incredibly grateful to share the stage with you, to share rehearsals with you, and to share just a lot of fun with you as well. Rhea, you will be deeply missed here. Thank you for being part of the We hope you'll stick around afterwards and not get blown away outside, but there is a Kona ice truck after the concert. We picked the best weather for it, I think. We don't control it, sorry. In any case, thank you once again for being here. Thank you for being a part of the Youth Chorus of Kansas City's 2022-2023 season. We hope so much that your singer will continue to be a part of this organization for many years to come. We have just one final number for you today. This is Sing.